hope you are in your house. Stay home and stay safe. Today's video is about immune system that protects us from coronavirus. Smoking. Smoking is an addictive and hard habit to remove. It contains tobacco that has a dangerous and addictive chemical called nicotine. Per day, 80,000 people die in smoking. That 70,000 people are dying who smoked cigarettes, and the 10,000 people who died were people those near them. If you take a white cloth and blow a burning cigarette to it, you see a yellow raised dots on the cloth. This is because of the nicotine. That small yellowish dots also moves inside your lungs, and it affects the lungs and causes pulmonary diseases. So don't smoke. This experiment is just for an example. Guys, don't do it at all. It's just an example. Okay guys, if you drink alcohol, drink in moderation but not regularly. Exercise regularly to keep your immune system healthy. Eat a diet high in fruits and vegetables to improve your immune system. To improve your immune system, take an adequate sleep. Maintaining a normal weight can support your immune system. Eat meat that are cooked thoroughly. Wash your hands regularly. Salty foods can cause us weaken your immune system. We can take salts for our body, but not in more quantity. Omega-6 fat foods can be eaten, but not more. Also, fried foods can weaken your immune system. Fast food like burger and pizza can also weaken your immune system. Processed and charred meat should not be taken, that means repeated cooking.